So, welcome back to North Paulding High School.
For the snap, bro.
So now I'm heading home, and I have to take this fool back to her house. So since we are A through K last names, it is Wednesday. So basically the game's in 2 days. So I was like, okay, let me show you my my school life under COVID.
Alright guys, it is Friday now, and yeah, typically I would have work to do, but my teachers have not assigned me anything, so right now I'm literally just chilling. We have about 7-8 hours till the game, so I have plenty of time. So right now I'm just gonna go map out my trip to this school. And we're looking at a good 44 minute drive. So this is about to be interesting. All right, food run time. What are we getting?
Can we get
Charlie? All right, so she forced me to get Charlie. Ready? Cheers. Here you go, Charlie D'Amelio. That's actually good.
Yeah.
All right, guys, so now it is time to head to South. And if I don't record, it's because I'm driving, but here we go. So I'm gonna be honest here, I'm really expecting a huge, huge turnout for this. I mean, we're gonna make the most of this. I'm gonna try to make this vlog as good as possible, but I don't know guys, I'm hoping the hype will be there, but right now it's not really looking good. I could have gone to one of our rival schools games because they have a big rivalry, Hiram versus PC, but I was like, gotta support my boys. So yeah, I'm taking this 40 minute ride there.
All right guys, we are there. Yeah. Nah, boo. That's it. Yeah, let's go.
Oh gosh. This school is scarily almost exactly like North. Like, bro. It's almost the same exact layout. But man, I'm actually starting to get hyped. Let's go.
We out here.
We out here. You know, we lost last week to South Gwinnett. I've got our butts kicked. That'll serve on video.
Okay, low key though, I just figured out we're not having an American out. And I dress up in, like, I guess, red, white, and blue.
They are. So, Cooper, I'm saying. You know, I'm saying I should hop over to that side. Doing South Gwinnett. All right, South, here we come. Right, so far, we obviously got a full house, you know. That's tragic. That's tragic.
Yes.
Let's go, America.
Come on,
World Cup.
Let's go, Pack.
It's getting so smoky, bro.
Hell yeah, that barbecue, baby.
Nah, bro, it's that South Paulding weed. No way.
Alright, now we got people. Here we go.
Let's go. That is literally the freshman year thing.
Of course it is. My God. Best school in the nation.
Look at that epic smoke machine.
That's not the kind of smoke you have.
Alright, come on, Wolfpack.
That kick was god awful.
Oh, yes! Yes! Come on, let's go!
Let's go!
Let's go! Let's go, Ron! Fuck it down!
Fuck you, suck! You suck!
That's the first play. That's sad. So sad.
Okay, Ethan, okay.
Defense! Defense! Defense!
Oh no! Bring him down, come on! Oh! Miss!
Wrong way, man.
Other video messed up, so.
Oh.
Yeah.
Look at number 10. Whoa!
We're in for a rough night.
We have a great offense.
We're in for a rough night. Alrighty, well, after the first quarter, we are up 6-3 in a thrilling game of football.
Yeah, it's real fun.
Really fun.
Can I get a whoop whoop? A whoop whoop.
Oh, yeah! Boom. Take off, Kyle! Take off!
Yes, Kyle!
You've got a tuba in your hand, buddy.
Come on, Sanchez!
Ethan!
Boom! Boom! Let's go, Ethan!
Ethan Sanchez! Ethan Sanchez!
Actually?
Go! Go! Go!
Oh,
let's go!
Let's go! Good, Nathan. What do you think of the game? It's boring, bro. Yo, what's good? What do you think of the game?
It's pretty cool.
Amazing.
Go!
Get in!
Let's go! So score updated, 17-3, and I'm kind of surprised. South Gwinnett kind of faded off, and we're still in the first half. We have the president, Mason Renna, on camera. How are you?
Great, how are you?
I'm great, bro, we're winning. Okay, how does it feel to be on the paint squad?
Fantastic.
What do you think of the game so far?
It's good. South is just as bad as I remember.
Oh, what do you think about the band too, before I go?
I'm sure they'll do just fine.
Bet. Noah, I love you!
Yes, sir! Love you. Yes, man.
There's something saying no.
All right, we are doomed to lose now. 28-3. Sit up.
Yes, sir.
Neighbors.
Yes, sir. Oh!
PMCK, back, back, back.
All righty, second half, kind of empty, but hang on.
How about 21?
How about 21, we don't have the ball, so but we're not blowing this. I repeat, we're not blowing this.
Come on,
get him down! Let's go,
bubble!
Let's go, come on! First down!
First down! Overrated!
I know we're just like gunners.
We just left. Number 72 score.
What the?
Bruh, I can't believe
it. They said.
I can't believe we just left him.
Imagine that.
Imagine missing.
Miss. Oh.
Got it, Kyle.
Bird.
What a pass.
Let's go. Hashtag, that's my quarterback, baby. That's my quarterback.
Riley Stillwell. Riley Stillwell.
Come on, Sanchez. We're the boys back in the soccer field. He missed.
So he needs to be
coming out. Come on. Yes, sir.
Only up by 8.
Imagine going wide left. Kick six.
Where was?
Oh my god. You're not good, bro. You scored an extra point. Four board. You suck.
Kill the zebras.
Oh, what a catch.
Yes, sir.
Come on, come on, come on. Yes, sir!
Come on, get it in there, get it in there.
Hell yeah! Let's go!
Yes, sir!
Yes, sir!
No way. No way. Our own pink squad is there.
Because I've done
it. You're kind of lonely right now. Talking about me. Jeez, that boy has a leg. Ethan, if you're watching this, bro. Hats off to you for training all of last year. No way! No way! Oh my god. Oh my god. Why do you celebrate so much?
Take it out of the sun.
Oh my gosh. No way.
He choked! He choked!
That should be it. That should be it. Light work. And that, guys, is the vlog. Yes, we got the dub, and we're probably gonna lose the rest of our games, but hey, we got one.
Yay.
So until next time, like, comment, and subscribe. Peace.